The Chapter 2 Season 6 Battle Pass has 4 reactive items and we're going to test them all out in this video. We're going to start off with the reactive wraps. First up we have Jurassically Charged. It has an animated rainbow pattern near the barrel that seems to surge up the length of the gun with every shot. Then we have the Spire's Reach, which is engraved with a branching pattern that gets flooded with a soft blue light. Again, it surges up every time you fire the weapon. Last for the wraps, we have the Clucking Mad. This wrap is styled after an Easter egg, and with every shot, more of the feathers from the bird in the egg gets exposed. It resets when you reload the weapon. Last, we have the Endless Scroll Backbling. From what I can tell, this backbling becomes more charged with runes and purple-blue energy each time you get an elimination. I was able to get around 5 to 7 elims in a single life in Rumble, and you can see the noticeable difference it makes in appearance. I'm not sure at what elimination count it maxes out, but I'm willing to bet that I didn't reach it. Well, that's all I've got for this video. Let me know what you think of this season and these items in the comment section below. If you want to see more great content, I'll leave a few good videos at the end of this video, or you can head over to my channel where all those videos are hanging out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. You're helping me feed my cat, her name's Marshmallow. Have a great day. If you're here today, have a great Tuesday, and as always, thanks for watching.